now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
This is real, like, this means a lot to me. I'm real, I don't like to be sentimental, but this means a whole lot to me, a whole lot. And this one right here, she been with me for a long time. We're about to be eight years, and I told my boys that I wasn't letting her leave this year without being engaged. So... Shardia, do you take Cleveland to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
It is indeed an honor and my pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Somebody's practicing. Where you walking with him?
beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me.
People.